Hello everyone. Today's word is mate. It means a partner. Let's look at verbs which are associated with the word mate. Bedmate, a person who shares the same bed. Bunkmate, a person who shares the same sleeping quarters. Classmate, someone who studies in the same classroom. Clubmate, member of the same club. Crewmate, fellow of an aircraft or ship. Dormmate, it's a person with the same dorm. Flatmate, someone who shares the same flat. Helpmate, is a partner who is helpful. Housemate, the same person who shares the same place. Inmate, is the one who is confined to the same hospital or prison. Messmate, person who shares meals with you in the same mess. Office mate, member of his staff or a colleague. Playmate, is a child's best friend. Roommate, someone who shares the same room. Teammate, member of your same team. Shipmate, is a person on the ship with you. Tablemate, is a companion who is sitting and sharing a table while dining with you. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe and share.